automated growing systems, and modular industrial robot arms. We're diving into high-tech farming R&D with two Hong Kong-based tech entrepreneurs. Stick around to see how it works, right now on The Clumsy Gardener.
Exercise.
Tai Chi.
Tai Chi. An extra arm.
I love it. So last year we visited Farm 66 and met Gordon Tam, co-founder and CEO. I'll leave a link below. We talked aquaponics, wavelengths, and got a tour of their 20,000 square foot growing space. Check it out if you want to learn more. Right now, they've got various new projects in the R&D phase, including one about maximizing medicinal potency of herbs used in traditional Chinese medicine. But today, it's all about automation.
We have a lot of big data about farming. We want to improve our production, so that's why we start the research about automation and also how to use big data to have some AI concept in our system. We got the funding from government and we start the demo web for the automation.
The automated rack runs on a 30-day cycle, starting from when seedlings, mostly lettuce varieties, are migrated. They're attempting to optimize as much as they can, from the spectrum of light and types of nutrients used at specific stages of plant growth, to water usage efficiency, to the space that can be saved between the growing racks that can move apart to account for plant growth. But it's time to meet the arm doing all the repetitive lifting.
Yeah. We're not recording yet, are we?
I'm rolling already, but yeah, okay.
I'm looking for that little red light.
That's Jonathan Jerm, by the way. He's the co-founder of another tech startup.
So we're in Nova Robotics, and we make industrial robot arms. There are a lot of big robot arms that you see in manufacturing. They're big, they're expensive, but what we want to do is we want to make them accessible to lots of small businesses, whether in a small restaurant, a small coffee shop, or an indoor farm or scaling up.
It's also unique because it's modular, so it can be reconfigured to suit various needs.
So they can make it longer or shorter or work in a tighter space or pick up a greater load. So you've got this huge level of flexibility.
Hey Patrick.
Hi.
So you're controlling this, right?
Yeah, I just give it command to let it run the program that is set before.
Okay.
It's quite easy to set, and you can move it around to the location you want, and then you just set, okay, this is where you need to go, robot, and yeah, easy.
So let's see how these two systems work together to plant and harvest.
Ready when you are.
Yeah, in 3, 2, 1, go ahead.
Everyone, thank you so much for watching, and a big thank you, of course, to Jonathan and Gordon over here. Take care, everyone. Happy growing. We'll see you next time.